ब्लू स्टार्स हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास वन सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस. गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन. इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी बुक एक्सरसाइज फॉर चैप्टर 5 क्लनलीनेस एंड हेल्दी हैबिट्स. सो चिल्ड्रेन एवरीवन रेडी विथ योर ईवीएस टेक्स्ट बुक. चिल्ड्रेन एवरीवन टेक पेज नंबर 24 in your EVS textbook. See first activity. Match the body parts with the right objects. Children, here in this side, they have given body parts. Here, they have given object. We are going to match the right objects. See first one, hair. So, what object will you use for hair? Yes, comb. What is this? Comb. Children, use a scale to draw line. For hair, comb. Next, come to ear. What object will you use for ear? Brush. This is earbuds. Soap. Comb. Nail cutter. So, which one we will use? Yes, earbud, buds. So, this is the answer. Next, come to hand, nails. So, what will you use? Brush, soap, comb, nail cutter. So, we will use nail cutter. You itself know the answer, children. I think you itself know. You just, you itself try to match it. Come to next. Teeth. So, what object will you use? Yes. Teeth. So, brush. We brush with our teeth. Next, final, last is hand. We are washed with our hand with soap. So, we comb with our hair with comb. Then we clean with our ear with earbuds. Then we trim our nails using nail cutter. Then we brush our teeth with toothbrush. Then we wash our hands with soap. Okay, children, come to next. Then come to next. Who is healthier? Look at these two boys. Take the boy you think is healthier. Tell your partner why you think so. Children, see, observe the picture carefully. Here the boy is looking very untidy. He is wearing dirty clothes. See here, two boys are playing. They are wearing new, unclean clothes. So, you itself know who is healthier here. Yes, the two boys are playing. No, they are healthier. This boy is not healthy because he is wearing dirty clothes and he is looking very untidy. So, tick the correct answer. Then come to next page, that is page number 25. Come to exercises. First, A. Fill in the blanks. See children, answers are given in the box. Soap, twice, water, hands, nails, oil. So, I am going to read the question. First one. We should brush our teeth dash a day. Children, how many times you have to brush your teeth? Yes, two times. Every morning you have to brush your teeth. Then, before going to bed, you have to brush your teeth. That is morning and night. So, two times you have to brush your teeth. So, right here twice. Twice means two times. Two times. So, T-W-I-C-E. Twice. Write neatly, children. Use a pencil. Then, second one. We should wash or dash before and after every meal. Here, meal is a food. So, before eating food and after eating food, we should wash our hands. So, the answer is hands. H-A-N-D-S. Hands. Come to third. We should take a bath with dash and dash. Yes, children, you know the answer. I think every day you are taking bath, no? So, we should take bath with water and soap. What is the answer? Water. W-A-T-E-R. Water and soap. S-O-A-P. Soap. Then, come to next. We should keep our dash trimmed. So, we should keep our nails trimmed. So, N-A-I-L-S. Nails. Then, come to fifth one. Put dash in your hair regularly. What do you have to apply to your hair, children? Yes, oil. O-I-L. Oil. So, write neatly, children. Use a pencil to write. Then, come to B. Take the pictures which show healthy habits and cross out the rest. Children, here you have to tick the healthy habits. Then you have to cross the bad, which is not healthy. Okay? See, first observe the picture. The boy is washing his hands. Then the girl is sharing. She is giving apple to boy. Then this boy is eating street food. Then the two girls are brushing teeth. So you can tick the healthy habits. Washing the hands is good habit. Then healthy habit. This is also healthy. This is a healthy, children? No, it's not healthy. This one is healthy. So this alone cross out. Then come to C. Jot down 5 ways for each by which you keep your body clean. What are the ways we can keep our body clean, children? Yes, you can write here. Taking bath. T-A-K-I-N-G. Taking bath. B-A-T-H. Bath. Then brushing teeth. B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G. Brushing teeth. Then wearing clean clothes. W-E-A-R-I-N-G. Wearing clean. C-L-E-A-N. Clean clothes. C-L-O-T-H-E-S. Clothes. Then next one. Trimming the nails. T-R-I-M-M-I-N-G. Trimming the nails. N-A-I-L-S. Nails. Then last. Cleaning. C-L-E-A-N-I-N-G. Cleaning the ears. T-H-E-A-R-S. Ears. These are the ways, 5 ways we can keep our body clean. Then come to next one. You keep your body healthy. What are the ways we can keep our body healthy? See, washing our hands before eating. Washing our hands before eating. Then eating healthy food. Then drinking more water. Then avoiding junk food. Avoiding junk food. Then last, eating slowly. See children, washing our hands before eating, eating healthy food, drinking more water, avoiding junk food, eating slowly. These are the ways we can keep our body healthy. So children, today's homework is you have to complete page number 24 and 25 in your EVS textbook. Write your handwriting neatly, children. See you next class. Thank you.